Oh my gosh, you guys, I just finished working out my morning group and I pulled up right to this gazebo because it's, oh my God, look at how wet it is. It is like soaking friggin' wet and it rained while I was working out. And my car got stuck and thanks to Rochelle, she drove the car and I pushed the car right out of the mud. I can't believe I did it. Yay! It was ridiculous.